Very good morning. Now today we are going to learn a new topic, properties of division. We know well about the division, right? How to divide it. See the first, a divided 0 is not defined. But we can say 0 divided by a is equal to what? 0. And what is the condition for that? A is not equal to 0. It means the value of a means 0. Got it? Now second, any integer divided by 1, gives the same integer. Means any number we divided by 1, so a divided by 1, so what we get same integer means what? A. Got it? So are the two different properties of division. Now let's see, by using those properties, we'll try to find out different answers of exercise. Examples of exercise 1.4. See the first, evaluate each of the following. First example, minus 30 divided 10. Minus 30 divided 10. Look at the blackboard. Second example, divided by minus 5 as it is for C. Minus 36 divided by minus 9. Look how to solve it. See the first one. Minus 30 divided 10. So can we see minus 30 1 10? Sure. What is good? 0, 0, 0, 0. What is the name? Minus 3. Same thing. 50 divided by 5. 5 is a 5. So what is the name? 10. I am sure it must be our answer. What is it? Now next. Minus 36 upon minus 9. So see here, both and both is minus. So we can say what it is, a positive rational number. So 36 upon 9. But it is equal to 9. So 36 to 4. So you understood how to solve at a very simple and easy example. Now let us see the remaining. B minus 49 divided by 49 is equal to minus 49 upon 49. 49, 49 is cancelled. So what is the remaining? Minus 1. What is? Like this way, do it remain example yourself. E, F, G, H, I. Let's see, one more will explain you. F, 0 divided by minus 12. 0 divided by minus 12. So what answer we get? At the beginning already we have done in the property 0 divided by minus 12. Right? It cannot be defined. So what result? 0 upon minus 12. Already it cannot be defined. So what result we get over here? 0 upon 6. Understood? Sure? Good. So it's a little bit unique than others. So I have explained you. Otherwise remain all you have to do it yourself. Now go for the second. Verify that A divided by B plus C is not equal to A divided by B bracket over plus in next bracket A divided by C for each of the following values of A, B and C. Let's see. We'll write A divided B plus C is not equal to a divided by b plus a divided by c. For each of the following values of a, b and c, see the first example in it, a is equal to 12, b is equal to minus 4 and c is equal to 2. This by applying those values we will try to find out. See, we have two different sides, left hand side and right hand side. First of all, let's try the left hand side. What is given on the left hand side? A divided by B plus C. Right? Now, what's the value of A? 12 divided by B plus C. So, what? Minus 4 plus 2 is equal to 12 divided by minus 4 plus 2. 12 divided by minus 4 plus 2, minus 2. Right? 4 is in minus, 2 is in plus. So what we have to do? Minus. And which is the biggest number? Minus 4. So minus 2. So now 12 divided by minus 2. 2, 6. So what? Minus 6. Right? It's a, we got it from left hand side. Now let's go on the right hand side. A divided by B plus A divided by C. Let's see the value of A. 12 divided by B minus 4 plus 12 divided by 2 is equal to 12 divided by minus 4, so 12 upon 4 plus 12 upon 2. 4, sorry, minus 4, 4, 3 is 2, 6 is equal to 3 upon minus 1 plus 6. So here what we get? Minus 3 plus 6 is equal to minus 3 plus 6. Plus 3. Got it? So we can say left hand side is not equal to right hand side. So all of you understood? Sure? Very good. Now let's see the second example of the same. A is equal to minus 10, B is equal to 1 and C is equal to 1. Please write yourself. Now let's go for the third. Fill in the blanks. 369 divided by this is equal to 369. Now tell me what we get. 369 divided this is equal to 369. So by what we divided, so we get 369. Anybody? Same number by 1. By what we have to divide it? By 1. Got it? Now next one. Minus 75 divided this is equal to minus 1. So by what we have to multiply? Sorry, divided by 75. Now let's see the next. Minus 206 divided by this is equal to 1. So by what we have to divide it? This number with the same, minus 206. Right? Like this way, do it D, E, F, G, H yourself. Got it? Now onwards from example number 4 to, we'll continue in next video. Bye.